Well, if Anne Marie had been killed at home, I might have considered this.